Former Panamanian dictator and drug trafficker Manuel Noriega has died. Noriega died Monday under house arrest in Panama. The one-time U.S. ally was ousted as leader of Panama during an American invasion in 1989. Noriega later served a 17-year drug sentence in the U.S. Panama's president tweeted, quote, "The death of Manuel Noriega closes a chapter in our history." Manuel Noriega was 83 years old.